je aardappel. Ja, goed zo.
Appel.
Aardappel.
Pakkie.
And welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today's video is going to be a very chatty home vlog. Axel is down for his first nap, but he's almost waking up, I guess. And yeah, I thought I'd bring you guys along today. It is Sunday and we had a heat wave here in Marmaris, Turkey, and honestly it's been crazy hot. So we've been indoors a lot. We didn't go out that much because it was just too hot. Today it is a Kurban Bayram here in Turkey, so we're going to visit my husband's family later. My husband is working, by the way, and because it's so hot, I'm not going to apply any makeup, so you have to watch my bare face in today's video. I see that Axel is waking up now, so I'm going to get him. So yeah, I hope you guys will enjoy this chatty home vlog. Oh, ben je aan het huilen? Waar ben je aan het huilen? Heb je lekker geslapen? Hey, schatje? Mickey Mouse, Minnie Mouse. Dat is mooi. Mickey Minnie. Dat is mooi. Dat is mooi, Axel. Die is lief. So for the longest time, Axel only napped like once a day. But now he wakes up like around 5, half past 5 in the morning, which is just, yeah, which is crazy early. So he definitely needs to nap twice. So that's why he naps like once in the morning and then in the late afternoon. So it's still a bit early for lunch now. So I'm going to have some fruit yogurt, and Axel also really likes that. And then maybe a banana as well. And the Europe League has started, so later we will be watching the Netherlands and I believe like Poland. So that's very exciting, and I don't know, maybe Axel is napping around that time, so maybe I will watch it by myself. And then in the evening we will be going to my in-laws, like I already mentioned, because it's Kurban Bayram here in Turkey. So yeah, that's our plan for today. And then during the day we're basically doing nothing because it is just too hot to do anything. Here we're having some fruit yogurt now. This one from the Ice Beer supermarket, which is very nice. So yeah, we're having this now. It is also Father's Day today, and Axel and I made this little drawing. He's starting to get interested in like drawing. So yeah, I think this is very cute. Babalar günü kutlu olsun. And that's how you say happy Father's Day in Turkish. Kom maar zo. Goed zo. Kijk. Ja. Probeer maar. Zo. Even dan. Zo. Wauw, dat is mooi. Ja. Zo. Axel. Hartje. So last night I did my nails and I tried to create a French manicure. It's not perfect because I use just regular polish, so it's definitely not perfect, but yeah, I'm quite happy with the end result. I used this pastel nail polish in the color 54. This is just a very pretty pale pink. Then on top I used this glitter from Flomar, and you can hear Axel, and this one is called Glitter Touch. And then this regular white nail polish from Essence. And my camera doesn't focus, I'm not sure why. And this is called, let me see, Wild White Ways. And yeah, but it's quite hard, not gonna lie, with a bigger brush. But I really love a French manicure. When I lived in the Netherlands, I always had my nails done because I worked at a hair salon, and they always use like gel polish. And yeah, I think this looks just very chic. Wat zeg je? But if you know a regular polish with like a smaller brush, let me know in the comments down below. Thank you. So Axel just woke up from his second nap. And I also napped for a bit. And then after I watched some football. And I will change my outfit to something a little bit more appropriate. Because like I mentioned, it's bayram here. Which is basically like Christmas here in Turkey. So families are getting together. And then after, when we come home, we have some dinner. I will put Axel in his bath. But first I'm going to change my outfit. So this is Axel's outfit of the day. It is so cute. These shorts. And this is from US Polo. Which is, I believe, a Turkish brand, but I'm not entirely sure. So that's very adorable, with this polo shirt, which is like this beautiful orange color. And this color really suits Axel. So yeah, this is Axel's outfit of the day. So it is 9:30 and Axel is finally sleeping. After we went to my in-laws, I didn't film a lot because Axel fell down very hard. And I feel so awful, like he fell pretty hard. Because he was wearing a t-shirt, I didn't see anything. But then when I put him in his bath, I saw that on the back it was like scratched and a little bit of blood as well. Like, every time there's happened something with him, I just feel like, oh my gosh, so terrible, like awful mom. And yeah, it is pretty late now, so I'm also going to bed. I'm just putting some skincare on my face. And I really like this combination, so I will show you what I use. I've been using this now for the past couple of weeks, and it's honestly so nice. My skin feels so soft, and I don't have any like blemishes or anything. Let me show you what I use. So I first used this serum, and I showed you guys this in a haul, in my last haul. So this is from, let me see, Skin Bliss. The serum is from Skin Bliss, and honestly, it's so nice. I put it on a damp skin, like after I showered, and then after I apply my Nivea Soft Cream, and this is so nice. And this combination is like golden. Like, my skin is so soft, and I use this in the morning and in the evening. And this serum you can buy by the Action, if you have an Action in your country. And I believe this Nivea, you can literally buy it anywhere. So yeah, this is a perfect combination. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I hope it was not too boring, because like I already mentioned, it is so hot here and we're not doing a lot. So I still hope you enjoyed this, and if you enjoyed it, please don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, and I hope to see you guys very soon in one of my other videos. Bye.